over yet.
That's what you think, but it's not over yet.
Hello there.
A number of small Formica rufa and fusca colonies have established themselves on this beach. Those nearest to the water's edge have enjoyed the first pick of the washed-up seafood for the past few days. However, as the sun and moon near alignment and the first spring tide of the month approaches, high tide draws nearer to these intrepid ants. Seemingly aware of their circumstances, these colonies are preparing to relocate to higher ground. There is only one way up the bank, and the route is currently occupied by a small rufa colony. These defenders will have to hold their ground against the oncoming siege. It will be 3 days before the high tide washes away the competition. If the colony survives, fortunately for this colony, the Queen's choice of home could not have been worse. This stretch of beach is peppered with burrowed tiger beetle larvae. They lie, jaws primed, with only their armored heads visible from the sand. Anything that stumbles into their pit is speared and dragged below.
I knew I smelled lasagna down the road.
Although the nests nearer the water have better access to the food washed up by the sea, this rufa colony need not starve. The plant life growing nearby is home to herds of gray aphids. As they feed on plant sap, these tiny insects excrete droplets of honeydew, which the wood ants find irresistible. They need only protect the aphids.
The Confederacy is in control of another command post!
Very liquid. Doing so is not always simple, however. Hungry ladybird beetles know exactly where the aphids like to graze. They can strip an unguarded stem bare in a mere matter of minutes. The ants will need to keep a close watch over their flock. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. An ant has fallen victim to a beetle larva trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast.
What the fuck, Richard?
Lying in wait.
Sorry about that, eh?
has fallen victim to a beetle larva trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast.
Primary threat spotted.
Moving into position.
A party of Formica Fusca black ants are heading inland. The high ground roofer colony must defend their territory. More ants have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. Roofer colony on the low ground are sending troops to clear a path for their queen. The high ground colony must keep them at bay.
Buckle bounce! Woo! Hey!
Not even close, baby.
Starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood. An ant has fallen victim to a beetle larva trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast. The lower ground colonies have relented their siege for now. Night approaches, and with it, it brings a host of nocturnal predators out onto the beach. The high ground ants could go underground to wait out the night, but they would have to leave their precious aphids unguarded. It is a difficult choice for this colony. Face the peril out in the open, or hide away and risk losing their only reliable source of food. More ants have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait.
Still.
fallen victim to a beetle larva trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast.
We've lost control of the command post.
More ants have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. For the high ground will soon continue. The high ground colony defended their aphid flocks well, succeeding in securing vital food supplies to see them through the oncoming onslaught.
Try me, bitch.
The Fusca colony is sending a wave of warriors to clear a path for their queen. Have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait.
Mackerel, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
The roofer colony are sending another assault. They are desperate to reach higher ground. Black ants are emerging from the Fusca nest.
Okay.
predators are loose in the nest, the larvae must be protected. More soldiers are emerging from the roofer nest. Falls, and a temporary truce emerges between the warring colonies. Once again, the high ground wood ants must make a choice. Do they defend the aphids, or will they hide, resting their forces until the morning?
You pick up your palette knife and then work that into meat. Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot.
Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. Hiding in their burrows are eating well. Every ant lost to them diminishes the colony.
Oh, hi, Mark.
the high ground will soon continue. Many aphids were eaten in the night. The high ground colony must ration their food carefully. The beetle larvae hiding in their burrows are eating well. Every ant lost to them diminishes the colony. More black ants are emerging from the Fusca nest. More ants have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. Soldiers are emerging from the roofer nest. Fallen victim to a beetle larva trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast. Both lower ground colonies are now sending out armies at the same time. Have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. Ants and wood ants are heading from their nests to the high ground. Starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood. Thank you. night falls, and a temporary truce emerges between the warring colonies. Once again, the high ground wood ants must make a choice. Do they defend the aphids, or will they hide, resting their forces until the morning?
Are you certain?
100!
I got this.
To a beetle lava trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast. Have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. Hiding in their burrows are eating well. Every ant lost to them diminishes the colony. Have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. Food to feed the new brood. large black ant force has been sent from the Fusca nest. Are heading toward the high ground colony. The ants must fight. Lower ground colonies are now sending out armies at the same time. The ants must defend themselves. An ant has fallen victim to a beetle larva trap. They must watch their step. The voracious predators are difficult to see and lightning fast. The day is almost over. The low ground is already starting to flood. The lower ground nests are emptying completely, and the ants are rushing up the bank. This is their final assault.
A command post is under Confederacy control.
More ants have been caught by tiger beetle larvae lying in wait. The wood ants upon the hill have finally defeated their would-be successors. Tomorrow their empire will expand to the undefended intertidal flats below, commanding both the aphid farms and the bounty of the sea. This colony will rise to become an undeniable power in the undergrowth.
Title card!
Alright, y'all, so you'll want to make sure you get a generous amount of this stuff on there. Because, you know, you don't want to have, you know, like a lot of toppings, but not enough sauce.